so I'm here with another franchise, Dan Lundstedt. We're here at our national meeting down here in Southwest Florida. And Dan, I just wanted to ask you a few questions. What are your impressions of the meeting thus far?
Yeah, the meeting this year was great. A lot of content, a lot to process. Mm-hmm. A little overwhelmed because there's so much going on, but a lot of new exciting things going on, so I'm very happy and excited for the new growth of Sir Grout.
Fantastic, fantastic. Danny has been with us for, coming up on eight years now?
Yeah, so 8 years, started in 2008, and just celebrated 8 years, so things are going well.
And you're in the Chicago area, okay, and Dan now owns four Sir Grout territories. Mm-hmm. The one thing that we really like about Dan is that since he has been with us for some time, and he is actually one of our most successful franchises, you spend a fair amount of time with the new guys coaching and mentoring.
Yeah.
And I can't thank you enough for that, because the guys do look up to you, and you're always willing to share. And that's one of the things that we're trying to build at this company, is a team of people that look out for each other. You can send an email out and you get 25 replies, so I really appreciate that. So you've been growing handsomely, things seem to be going really well. What is it about Sir Grout that you think has allowed you to achieve that type of success?
Yeah, so Sir Grout has a lot of great systems in place, products. You know, it seems every year there's a new product or service offering that we're adding to add to our repertoire of things that we can solve for customers. And if we have a shortcoming in our service, the next year we fill it in. Shower floor is a great example. The next year we fill it in and we make a great solution to a problem that we had. And we're able to distance ourselves even from years past. So always improving on things.
And separate us from other franchises, other businesses that are in the sort of same climate that we're in. This year we announced an exciting new product or service called Restyle Your Tile. And that is a tile that you can apply over existing tile and grout. The benefit to the customers, it can be done in just one day. It offers them a waterproof and totally restyled shower. How is that going over in your mind? I know you're one of the early folks to dive into that with us.
Yeah, as soon as you guys introduced it, I was very excited to be on the forefront of getting out there in the market. Still interested to see exactly where our marketing play is, to see how much we can grow and how fast we can get it out there. A very, very exciting industry. We're really at the leading edge of new technology and things that are going to be going out into the market. So there's a huge opportunity there, and just really excited to be part of it.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. And we're really proud that you're on our team, Danny. I know you had you graduated college and you had the whole world out in front of you, and you decided to work with us, and you're doing great. That's for sure. And again, I can't overemphasize the fact that you're helping everyone else be successful as well. You were our perennial Sir Grout Man of the Year multiple times as well. So we like to recognize our franchises that are doing well, and it's a nice thing to do. We like to celebrate our success, in other words. Okay, and another question, Dan. We're always trying to grow. We're always trying to find people like yourself to join the team. What would you say to somebody that was trying to make a decision about maybe getting into this business or into a franchise like our own? What would you say?
So I started here in 2008, and at that time we were mostly offering caulking and color sealing. I was excited about it then, and now we're tenfold from there. We've got epoxy grout, epoxy caulking, epoxy color seal, we've got the tile restyle, so there's just so many new opportunities, so many things out in front of us that if I had the opportunity again, I'd jump in a second to do this myself, and I think it's a great opportunity in an industry that's really just breaking out into a new category all its own, so that'd be great.
So that sounds like a compelling story to share with others. We hope you do.
Yep.
And again, we thank you for that, and hope there's many more years that we're together sharing and celebrating down here at a national meeting.
Sounds great.
Good stuff. Thanks, Dan.